I'm Dr. Vidyadhar IAS, head of the department and consultant spine surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. I've been working with Manipal Hospital for the past 12 years, and we as healthcare industry are going through tough time managing and treating COVID patients along with other patients with regular illnesses pertaining to the spine. However, Manipal Hospital has made necessary changes in its working pattern with separate entry and exit for the patients with fever and travel history. And also there are cleaning and safety procedures in the outpatient and inpatient wards. Patients are segregated as to who are COVID positive and COVID negative. Everybody is well sanitized, the places are well sanitized, and we are catering to all the ailments which are pertaining to the spine now. We have started treating normal spinal problems, and although the teleconsultation is of some use when you are totally unsafe to travel or visit the doctor, today the time has come that it is more than 4 months, and somewhere down the line I think we need to accept that we have to live with this COVID for the next 1 or 2 years. So I don't recommend patients to only conclude based on video consultations. I recommend them to come to the hospital, get examined thoroughly by the doctor, and then get the appropriate treatment. Everything cannot be done by teleconsultation, and we are here to serve you. We also have the same risk as you have, but following protocols, I think we are able to assure you that we can make your visit to the hospital as safe as possible. We here at Manipal in the Spine Care Center now do every surgery, starting from spinal injections, vertebroplasty, kyphoplasties, microdiscectomies, even the major and ultra major surgeries like kyphoscoliosis correction and instrumented fusion surgeries in our hospital at this point of time. I wish every one of you a healthy future, and we shall hereby fight COVID and also not neglect our normal day-to-day aches and pains pertaining to the back, and also get the treatment which is appropriate for the condition that you are suffering from. And diagnosis being the mainstay of any treatment protocol, make sure you visit us and also visit our website and the contact numbers given below to facilitate your visit to the hospital.